Hello everyone and welcome back. As you can see, we are back in Fortnite. I have been grinding a little bit. Level 17 now, almost. Level 18, you know. Getting a little bit more experience. Making things a little bit more interesting. Increasing my skill set, you know. Doing what I can. But, yeah. I think we'll do some more zero build solos. Yeah. Let's go for it. See how this goes. Having a dance party over here. Dude, the hops in this game are freaking ridiculous. Like, I wish I had those hops in real life. That'd be insane. Let's try and explore some of these areas that we haven't. Maybe out here. Pop my net. Yes, I know. Shut up. I bought this new glider skin and it's freaking sick. Do I hear footsteps? Destroy it all. Get out of my way. I'm the king. Fortnite king. No, not really. I'm not good enough to deserve that title. That can go to Ninja or someone like that. Because they are freaking beasts, this game. I've been watching some gameplay of his with Tim the Tap Man and Courage. Dang. They are freaking insane. Let's stick with the C4. Harpoon gun. Who wants that garbage? Play that game? What are the odds of that? Seriously, I dunked on him. Yeah. Who's that dude? Striker, burst rifle. We'll swap that out. I don't want that crappy shotgun. Holy crap! It's already down to 50 players? Yo, my peoples, can't you see, can't you see? We gonna rock MK7, yeah. Let's do it, people. I wanna see how well it does. Explosives are fun, but I need the important stuff. Like this. Gatorade. That's what I always think of when I see that. It's freaking, the blue, like Gatorade or Powerade. What is this? Did you guys hear that other gurgling noise? Down I fall.
Ooh, green.
Yes. Tasty. I got a freaking song stuck in my head. It's a new song my brother showed me, and it's just always in my freaking head. It's by Jack Johnson. It's called, I think it's called like Washing Dishes or something like that. It's a freaking fire song. I heard there are sharks in this game. Is that true? Do I gotta worry about getting my little toes nibbled off while I'm swimming? Cause that would... Yeah, boy. Give me your ammo. Epic bolt sniper. I love sniping, but to be honest, the freaking sniper rifles in this game are just sucky. I mean, I'd rather have some form of AR with like this, with a freaking red dot. I can freaking plink people. Yeah, sadly the snipers in this game, I feel like they need some work. Let's see if we can find some more shields. Ugh, the freaking sprint gives me cancer. It's like so short. Sort of like 3 seconds and you're out. I mean, I'm no marathon runner, but I can run more than 3 seconds without running out of freaking breath. Yo, we are screwed if we don't get freaking more shields. Shrub strat. Shrubber. You must find me another shrubbery. Yo, y'all who have watched that movie know exactly what I'm talking about. That movie? Dang. You will never think of yourself the same after watching that. It melts your freaking brain. Mmm, tasty. Yes. Situated. Yes, more rockets. Ooh. That's just, it's kind of a waste, but let's just go to full. Ranger, I don't want to freaking... I'm going to try and keep on this outer edge and just kind of just work slowly in. Freaking one kill. That's all I got so far. It's kind of sad. eerie little place. Creepy. It's like a jungle ruin. Well, that's what it reminds me of. Let's get out of there. That's creepy. That was random. Is there usually just random ammo laying around like that? Don't seem like it. Oh, the sprint is killing me. I hear that shot from over there. A banana man. Bush strat. Thank you. we got him. Yes! GG. GG. Yes, I played as a rat. Do I feel bad? Not at all. Why? Because I'm learning, people. I ain't no ninja, like I said earlier. I can't just go in, guns a-blazing. I gotta get better. Yes. What even are these Omni chips? Use to claim styles. What? Item shop. What do they here? Let's see. Not my style. Why is there music to this one? Interesting. Okay, gonna have to bleach my eyeballs. Yeah, shuffle it up. Yeah. I love the dancing ones. Funky dancing ones. Yeah. Dancing is fun. Anyone who says otherwise, well, don't invite them to your birthday parties. Well, that'll be it for now. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Have a nice one. Bye.